welcome to my channel. I'll be doing this look for New Year's Eve day. Stay tuned if you guys want to learn or watch or see me transform. And I hope you guys have found it useful and super. It was super easy to do. So I just used like 3-4 colors. New Year's Eve. Let's get ready with me. So first, I'm gonna put some oil. So, I'll be using Bengal from the 10-minute palette. I'm gonna use a fluffy brush. I'm gonna use this as my like primer color. With beige. So, let me look at my other palettes. So I have this one, Subculture. And the Subculture. I don't want to use Subculture. And Subculture is very intense. Shimmer color. I'm gonna use the Rustic. This one. Rustic or Sienna. It's both. I'm gonna be using Glistening, this one right here, on my lid. Come here, please. Let's what is it called? Like, my transition color finally came to mind. I'm only gonna do bronzer and a little bit of gold highlight. I'm using the Laura Geller. I don't think they even sell this anymore. Just gonna grab a brush, and then I'm just gonna tap. I believe these are Sunset. I don't know. You can ask her, and then whatever is down below, that's what it is. So pretty. I have this thing where I could only put the right one on first, and then I have to do the left one. It's weird. Alright, so this is the final look, and I'll see you guys later, where I usually take my picture.